एज फेमिनिस्ट वी ऑफन टॉक अबाउट कि हमें ऐसा पार्टनर चाहिए जो हमारे साथ बर्तन धोए, कपड़े धोए, समवन हु कंट्रीब्यूट्स इक्वली. बट इज दैट ऑल वी वांट व्हेन वी लुक फॉर पार्टनर्स, और डू वी स्टिल फाइंड द बिग बक्स अट्रैक्टिव?
प्रॉब्लम कुछ नहीं है, जस्ट दैट तुम यू नो.
क्या मैं अमीर नहीं हूँ?
वुड यू रियली बी ओके इन मैरिंग समवन हु अर्न्स एज मच एज यू और लेट्स से लेस देन यू?
मेरा पति पैसे वाला होगा.
वी से वी वांट इक्वालिटी, बट जब लाइफ टाइम की बात आती है, we want someone who looks good on paper, and how much he earns is a big deciding factor in that. Why? Now let me be clear, isme koi galat baat nahi if you want your partner to earn well. And guys, when you've met a good woman, she will not expect you to have money. Your money is not the reason why she's dating you. And of course, she'll be by your side in difficult times as well. But after a point, you both have to start considering ki tum apna future kaise dekhte ho. Because maybe the girl you're dating wants to be a mother one day. Jiska matlab hai ki shayad wo 2-3 saal kaam bilkul bhi nahi kar payengi. Maybe. And during that time, you are the one who needs to step up. Okay, let's leave out motherhood. Maybe she just wants to live a life with certain standards. So she wants you to earn well so that together you two can check off some things off your bucket list. And so if a woman prefers a man to have some money, that doesn't necessarily mean that she's a gold digger. Having said that, ek ladke ki attractiveness wo kitna kamata hai, usse badhti hai. A research found an easy way for men to be more attractive. Be wealthy. A man can move himself 2 points higher on the attractiveness scales if we increase his salary by a factor of 10. But for a female to achieve the same 2-point effect, her salary would need to increase by 10,000 times. The study argues that this could be because of the different mating strategy of different sexes. That males value youth and fertility, and females value someone who can provide for them and for their offsprings. But agar koi ladki bahut acche paise kama rahi hai, to fir wo kyun kisi ameer ladke se shaadi karna chahegi? Well, today I'm going to give you 5 reasons as to why you should reconsider this. Why you shouldn't ditch a potential groom just because he earns less than you or as much as you. Reason number one, just like women are more than their bodies, their clothes, their looks, men are more than the money that they can provide. Not everyone is interested in having a career that's meaningful. Some people just want to earn enough so that they can contribute. So if a man just wants to earn the base income so that he can contribute his share towards the house, then why should that be a problem? Maybe the wife can afford the luxuries with her salary. Next up is that you cannot ignore the other ways in which he's providing. It is a very important question to ask if your partner is helping out domestically. That ki kya wo is partnership ko equally dekh pa raha hai? Equal enough to provide for how much ever money he can. Helping in ghar ke kaam, taking responsibility of the kids. Does he value your contribution? These are the questions that you should be asking. Third is that you might be missing out on your chance to prove your capability as a provider. हमें बचपन से ही सिखाया जाता है कि men will provide for us. जिसकी वजह से कहीं ना कहीं हमें खुद पे confidence कम हो जाता है that can we do the same? Are we capable of that? Women also doubt their own capability. कि ठीक है, रोज के लिए पैसे तो कमा पाऊंगी, but will I be able to make that house, buy that property, go on that trip? But imagine if you can just let go of those preconceived notions, you will be able to achieve so much, both for yourself and your family. You will reach so many untapped areas of your earning capacity. And if the person you love is unable to provide for you as you'd like, why don't you just try to be the primary provider yourself? Next up is that you have to really ask yourself this question, that what will truly make you happy? What is your idea of a good life? What is it that you value? Is love more important to you than financial status? Kya society ki judgment about your husband, who probably earns less than you, affect you? Should you even let it affect you? These are all the questions you need to answer for yourself. But take your time, think carefully, and think long term. Number 5th is try to understand that how being a primary provider makes you feel. Stats show that money becomes a factor in the marriage when wife is earning more. Because men have lived with privilege, with dominance of being the alpha in this patriarchal society. So we know that it can become an ego issue for them. But let's say their ego is not the issue. Think about if being the primary provider will do that to you. Will you get that ego? Would you be able to treat him with the same love and respect that you would expect out of him if you were the one earning less? क्या तुम सारे life-changing decisions for yourself and your partner खुद से लोगे, अकेले, without consulting your partner? हम हमेशा बोलते हैं how crucial it is for men to involve the women of the house in the decisions that they're making. irrespective of whether or not the woman is earning. But would you be able to do that, or your ego will come in between? Concluding, I would just like to say that let's stop objectifying men for their money. They can add so much more value to your life than just being the providers.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon so that you don't miss any videos by us.